determining whether or not a color is going to be a trend or a fad can be a little bit tricky. When you see a color that can cross over into a lot of different markets, we start to consider that a trend.
We look carefully at the textile market, the rug market, the longer lasting pieces like metals, woods, those colors that come out of that to us represent something we're going to see for a longer period of time.